Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the change of command ceremony?
Houston, this is the Space Station. We are ready for the change of command ceremony.
The change of command is a simple event that is rich with tradition, symbolism, and heritage. Key to the ceremony is the passing of the unit's colors. On board the ISS, the colors are represented by a key. The key is the commander's symbol of authority, representing his responsibilities to the organization. Wherever the commander is, there are also his colors. Expedition 61 has been full of historical records, each of them remarkable on their own. Your dedication to the mission, tireless efforts day in and out, and outstanding performance in everything you did reflects distinct credit to you, the International Space Station Program, and NASA. Thank you, Expedition 61. I'll now turn you over to Moscow.
Спасибо большое, ЦУП Хьюстона.
MCC Houston, good evening, dear ISS crew members. MCC Moscow is glad to be greeting you. Increment 61 is in its final stage. This increment has accomplished a lot, and we would like to congratulate you with this and also wish you the best on your final preparations and soft landing for Luca. Christina Alexandrovich, and we're looking forward to seeing you on the ground. We'll be happy to give you a hug. And we're wishing Expedition 62 crew to have patience and good luck with all the work you still have to do. I would like to perform the change of command ceremony. ISS crew members, you can start the change of command ceremony now.
Thank you, Mission Control, Houston. Спасибо, Sub Москвы. 200 days ago, exactly, I was taking command in the same spot, and I promised three things. I spoke of gratitude, I spoke of humility, and service. I know for sure that I have failed many times for the last two, humility and service, and my crew has paid the price for my failures. But for sure, I know that the gratitude that I felt on the first day has only increased during these past 200 days. For each and every one of you have taught me many lessons. Christina, your generosity and resilience in these past three expeditions has been incredibly inspiring. Jessica, you represent grit and confidence to me. Drew, you are selfless and an amazing support and an outstanding friend. Sansanic, your love for your family and for your friends never stops and is always in your eyes. Oleg, your quiet professionalism reminds me of how important it can be to say only the right words at the right time. So three words when I started, I would like to add one word that I try not to abuse and I use very sparingly. That word is pride. And I'm definitely not talking about myself, but I want my crew to feel proud of what they accomplished. There are many people on the ground that have taken counts of what we have done, how many EVAs, how many hours of work, how many experiments, how many days we have spent up here. None of those are important. What is important is what you achieved. You as the crew made all of this possible. It's been your incredible, incredible dedication that has made it all possible. And for that, I feel very, very indebted. So my gratitude has only increased tenfold or more. And with that gratitude in my heart, I would like to hope that we are leaving the space station in a better state than when we arrived. And with that, I would like to wish you all the best in the continuation of your staying here in Expedition 62. Now, Oleg, I give you the symbol of the authority on the space station. The key to the space station is yours. Congratulations, Commander.
Merci. Спасибо большое, Лука. Безусловно, для меня это большая честь и большая ответственность быть командиром такого крупнейшего космического объекта, как Международная космическая станция. Но я думаю, что, опираясь на командную работу нашего экипажа, мы успешно выполним все, что должны будем сделать по программе полета, по программе наших исследований. Конечно, как Сбит 61, мы провели здесь больше 4 месяца вместе. Это были как и рабочие дни, были совместные праздники. Все было интересно, все было очень здорово. И спасибо большое вам за это. Это прекрасное время, проведенное вместе. А сейчас мы, наш экипаж, желаем вам счастливого и безопасного пути домой.
Thank you, Luca.
So it's great honor and great responsibility for me to be an International Space Station commander. But I'm sure that based on teamwork, we will successfully perform everything we will have to do according to our flight plan, according to our science program. We spent more than 4 months together as one crew. It was exciting time. We had weekdays, we had joint holidays. Thank you very much to you for this exciting time. And now we wish you safe and happy journey home. Спасибо.
Station, this is Houston ACR. That concludes our event as we count down to 20 continuous years of humans living and working on the International Space Station. Thank you.
Thank you, Expedition 61. Safe travels home. Station, we are now resuming operational audio communications.